We are saddened to report that the death toll has now risen to 17, with two additional fatalities recovered today. We are happy to report that some of those who were unaccounted for have been located safely and reunited with their loved ones. But there are still 13 reported missing persons cases, and we have a number of other names that we have gleaned from social media and from other sources that we are looking into as well.